this, Angel. This is too important to me. Come on.
George, I'd like to get this sequence by lunch, so I'd appreciate any speech you'd give me. You're late.
I'm sorry. It couldn't be helped.
Good morning, Angel.
Good morning.
Are you nervous?
A little.
You'll be fine. Go get Maida.
Come on.
What's going on with you?
It hurts. It hurts like when I was in the hospital. I think you did something when you hit me.
You better just pull yourself together. Do you understand me? Get over to get Maida. Come on.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Better stop, Johnny. We'll do the rest in the set.
Yeah, she's here. Just a second. It's Angel.
Hello? Oh, wait a minute, Angel. Slow down now. You're not making any sense. Okay. Look, I understand. Now tell me exactly where you are.
I don't know, Jill. It's some studio somewhere. I don't know the city. What? No, the number's all scratched out. Look, I have to go. Somebody's coming. Please help.
She saw him hit the girl and then call someone to move the body. Well, she could end up the same way.
There are several studios. There's one here, there's one here, there's one here.
Lieutenant, I'd like to go along.
It's against regulations. You know it.
I'm a nurse. She's badly injured. And you can't call an ambulance until you find the right studio.
What do you say, Hector?
It's all right with me, sir.
Let's go.
Sergeant, I get hold of Webster and Oz and Ethan.
Okay, let's take it from the top.
All right, Angel. Now, you've been neglected, and you think you know why, but you're not letting on, huh? Just say the line.
Okay. All right, quiet, please. We're rolling.
Action. That's fine, Angel. That's fine. Keep looking at him. That's a girl. That's it.
I thought we might talk.
Cut! Angel. The man you want. You're looking at him like he's a garbage can.
I'm sorry.
Good girl. Okay, everybody, let's do it again.
Sentinel 9 to control. Requesting a patch on TAC 2.
Control, roger.
Ludlow 1.
Yeah, this is Ludlow 1. Go ahead.
Lieutenant, this is Webster. We just checked at Visual Film Lab. There's a porno flick being shot at the studio, which closed down a couple of days ago because the lead actress was strung out on drugs. They started shooting again today with a new girl. The guy who runs the company's name is Bailey, and they say he's a big man in the trade.
All right, Webster, let's give it a try.
Roger, Lieutenant.
That's it. take it, Dean.
I thought... Oh, I can't.
Sick, just like the last one. It'll help get you through the day and kill the pain.
No.
Here, take it.
No.
Come on, take it. Come on. I'm sorry. I thought she'd be all right. You 10-3 punk. All right, this company is shut down until further notice. Stay on call. If you were still in town tomorrow, you are dead.
Without a license.
How is she? She's all right. She's gonna be okay.